This video talking about doing some work with her tub. She probably undoubtedly started it already, and so it's probably too late. But one of the best things I found for tub surrounds was just a vinyl surround. I think they're better if you get the kind that has a corner deal. Often what they do is they will often have so if your tub is like this, right? The idea is that your vinyl has a thing. This is the shower part. And so this break comes this way, not this way. But anyway, so my thing is the best thing for her would be something like that. Although that seems a bit much. They have a bunch of other ones that are really expensive. But I want to just look at the cheapest one right there and see it. We had it at Home Depot, Lowe's. 32 inch deep by 60, 5 piece glue up. The only problem I ever had with these things was, dumb thing I've done, but if you have that, paneling stuff, that's a hardboard, that can look kind of good. I see it a lot in movies. It can kind of look good for a very short time, but these things don't necessarily look that good. And found that they're really, really good to have a vinyl tub surround. So, if you have that paneling in your shower, get this. Just trying to help you out.